y'all doing, baby? It's your boy, Demonte, the truck, and y'all already know what it is. We back in business, baby. Back in business. Getting it done. We arrived at this offshore planet, Ingleside, Texas, right next to Corpus Christi. This is what we got, the steel tubing. I took most of the straps off. I left three on it because we got to move around. A little offshore planet in a few minutes. The appointment for 8 I made here about 7:20, just to get here early. But y'all know what it is, man. It's your boy Demonte the trucker. Stay tuned.
We still in YouTube. We got unloaded at about 9-ish to 10-ish something, and headed to pick up about 2 hours or something away. We currently in like Rooney or some shit outside Laredo, but we all set up waiting to get some pipe, headed to El Reno, Oklahoma. See, this is a little look, mom and pop pipe company, but it is what it is. They're on lunch right now, so your boy just chilling in his truck. And it can work. Probably just gonna be 2 layers of pipe. Strap the first layer, strap the second layer. And be outie. Try to knock out as much as I can. They said the delivery for tomorrow by 4 p.m. I don't know if I'm gonna make that because I still gotta go San Antonio, Austin. Gotta hit all the big cities in Texas, basically. And we'll see. I'm gonna keep y'all updated on the pipe load. Y'all know what it is, y'all see.
What up, what up, what up? It's your boy, DeMonte the Trucker. Thank y'all for watching.